I'd just like to introduce you to a visitor we have here. Not that one at the table, but rather this one here. It's a feathered thorn moth. Let me see if I can get it into focus for you. There. And as you can see, the moth has got this name because of the beautiful antennae there that actually look like feathers. Now, thorn moths are quite common in England, but even more common in Scotland. But there aren't many flying insects nowadays, so it's an absolute honour to have a visit like this.